And welcome to the Halloweenathon day 28. But that day's part of day two. Can't believe we're already freaking over. Done with this Halloweenathon already and it's over. It's crazy to think that on the in November, it's on Sunday. Yeah, it's crazy. Where are we now? I'm just trying to figure out. Where. Why is that? What the frick?
Beyond Limbo is the fallen King Minos, judge of the damned. But for those who remain in Limbo, the rest shall be sentenced to the circles below.
And who remains in Limbo?
Here suffer those who did not sin, yet did not have the required portal of our faith. Their punishment is the denial of paradise.
Did ever any soul pass through here who was afterwards saved?
I once saw the Mighty One, crowned with victory. Take from here the shade of our first parent, of his son Abel, of Abraham and others. But before these, no soul was ever saved.
Turn minions, grab the minions and throw them and destruct the wall to progress. I think the greater minions and
Thank you.
Yikes.
I saw a fire that overcame a half world of darkness.
That was creepy and fucked up.
The unblessed infants. Baptism they did not have. The one gate to the true faith was never shown to these newborn souls. Limbo shows no mercy for these babes.
What are you?
Shade
or living?
No, not living, though once I was. I lived in Rome under Augustus, in the time of the false and lying gods.
Oh, bullshit.
The divine light.
Rise, Phoenix.
Thank you.
Pan Nanny.
In this place reside pagan souls and honored names which resound in your life above. Though denied paradise, they dwell distinguished from the manner of the rest.
Armored here.
Hector, Caesar, King Latinus, Camilla. I cannot give full account. The telling would come short of fact.
I'm doing that really quickly.
Legendary Kurd who reclaimed the holy city, from whom even the brave Lionheart could not wrest it back.
The forces of Saladin are routed. Dante, do you hear me? We have taken the city.
Tell me where to find her!
I smell only a traitor. Glutton.
Sniff at death! How dare you presume to judge other dead!
Means nothing to you!
Blood.
Ah, jeez.
Virtue means nothing to you! Salvation is not within your reach! Your fate was cast away!
Come on, what's that? Push the B button, Lane, you did it! Oh my god, I was over it. No, I dumped. Found the relic, the tail of Minos.
fuck?
Game just went. Nope, we're not even gonna take a. That was weird. That was the game being really weird. I think I'm well. Early game.
Yeah.
There we go.
No, 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 hit the button.
Thank you. fucking man. Oh my god, you purposely made me not fucking grab onto it. Holding onto the button, I'm holding onto the button to get it, you into it. It's cheating game.
King Richard wants us to babysit 3,000 prisoners? That is the king's command?
He intends to negotiate the exchange of these prisoners for the return of the true cross.
Negotiate with heretics?
I can comfort you if you let my brother go.
I have a woman in Florence.
Dante.
Don't.
Let me comfort you.
Living creature.
Suffering ends.
Looking for someone?
Oh, yuck, yuck.
This circle was judged Semiramis, Queen of Assyria, Empress of many tongues. Her passion ruled her and her kingdom.
Alas, what great desire has brought her to this woeful pass?
She was so given to lechery that she made lawful the very lust for which all these shades are punished, so as to erase the blame cast against her.
I was queen of the Nile. An empire better than any man.
Hey, gentlemen, I just... it was like a better spot than yeah, because I don't want to go for more than a few more minutes here. Arrow for 30, but yeah, it's not that long for another safe spot, so yeah, it's gonna be it for today. I definitely come back and fish next year if I wanna. Just again, it's like I think it just like end up being fellow games, so maybe we'll fully enjoy beat and creature all the way down. But yeah, like I said, that's gonna be it for today. We're gonna be back tomorrow. Halloween Mini Market Edelix. And on Thursday night, Philip Hart will be, they will do a Pokemon Sword DLC. That came out last week, definitely probably either this week or next week. We'll see okay, how it goes. Take a look at that. And then on Friday will be Made of Scare. Saturday will be Band of Meridian, and Sunday Great Deluxe, and then on Monday and Tuesday, Tales of Hysteria playthrough begins. So yeah, that's your coming schedule, Dan Channel. Let's see if I'll button we got lots of games coming up. Like I said, we're ripping it all the way down this weekend. We also got coming up Tales of Hysteria, Saints Row 3, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, Watch Dogs Legion, Legendary Pirate, and so much good stuff planned. So follow me on social media, so we're gonna lie, don't go lie, Prince of Change, Sharon, Unkin, Gage from our Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of tips, subscribe to the page, follow the page, to Pat from the Future, and calling our previous Halloween times, play the Tales of series, the Creed series, Watch Dogs series, the Lego games, and lots more. Good bikes, race, convention, race, all kinds of good stuff. It's got Discord, we'll be doing more stuff on the future. And I want to cast out in some ways for all of you. Money. Watch on YouTube. All this gift here on the versus info section down below. Mystic's not on yet, but. Yeah, that's all I host. I don't know, straight now, so. Yeah, till next time, good night, everyone. Peace!